to Manali.
What do you say?
Manali.
Manali, you are on the wrong road, sir. This is not the right way to go for Manali.
The road to Manali.
Yeah, this is not the road to Manali. This is the road go to Rajasthan. You need to go to Himachal.
See, I will check my GPS. I will check GPS. No problem.
Yeah. I will tell you the right way to go to Manali. Because it is a Bahadurgarh. And you need to go via Sonipat. I will tell you that you can read all the name. Sonipat.
Rohtang
Pass. Rohtak.
Rohtak.
Rohtak is you can go this way. But why should you go to Rohtak?
I'm going another road.
Okay, Rohtak then?
Then Krishna.
Rohtak you need to go Panipat. Panipat to Karnal, Kurukshetra, Ambala, and then Chandigarh. And from then you can go to Manali.
So now I need Rohtak.
Rohtak is that is the right way for Rohtak.
Right, yeah, okay, thanks.
But if you can come from Delhi and you need to go Manali, then you need to go from Delhi to Sonipat, Panipat and Karnal. You don't need to go
my
Rohtak.
There are two roads.
Yeah.
One, this road is longer.
That is but, really longer.
But not too much. About 60 kilometers longer.
No, it's a longer road. Kilometers is also more than that road. From Delhi to Manali is 550 kilometers. And from here you can go. That is near about 680 kilometers.
Okay, I will get to Rohtak and check.
Okay, when you go to Rohtak, you will just enter from Rohtak and then you can go to the right hand side. Enter in Rohtak.
Rohtak.
There was one circle is coming. From circle you can get down to the right hand side. And after that, you will ask to anyone, I need to go Gohana. From Gohana you will catch the Panipat.
Okay. Thank you.
I am a tourist driver. I will always travel with the original people. So I will know that everybody has roads and all that thing. Manali jana hai inko. Approximate 40 kilometers out there. Rohtak to this way.
Yes.
Gohana, Panipat.
Thank
you. Then you will touch that road. May directly go to Manali.
Direct, you can go to Chandigarh.
That is the 6-lane highway. It's a very congested road and very heavy. So the traffic is less and it's a very good road for you.
Okay, thank you.
From which country you belong?
Huh?
Which country you belong?
I'm from Russia, no, from Belarus.
Belarus?
Yeah.
Здравствуйте, товарищ.
Здравствуйте.
Как дела?
Хорошо.
Я беру две татар.
О, это хорошо. Учились? Стали ютасон?
Инженер.
О, инженер. Understand.
Краснодар, Москва. Ленинград. Коммерческий
порт. Минск. Из Минска. Белорусь.
Я говорю.
Я понял. Understand.